This morning we started off foggy and chilly. Breezy will keep throughout the afternoon, but that cloud cover will also roll off towards the east. So now this afternoon, we can expect this cloud cover to continue to break up, and by about 4 o'clock, we'll have some high clouds, but those low clouds lingering over the buildings will start to break up. By about 6 o'clock into 8:30, that cloud cover returns, and we'll have some isolated showers overnight. By midnight, more widespread rain into 8 a.m. in the morning. This is what radar will look like from Lincoln up to Omaha, some moderate rain shown by that yellow, and even some more moderate rain over towards the east and the south. Now tomorrow, we'll also be tracking some mix into the western areas of our viewing area. Now hour by hour, so go ahead and plan your day. 5 o'clock, 44 degrees. By 7 o'clock, we cool back down to 41 with cloudy skies. Over the next 3 days, we have a high tomorrow of 43 with that AM rain and mix. And by Thursday, we have a 20% chance of some light snow. You can check out your full 7-day forecast right here on KETV.com.